There's not a fucking chance in hell that this is funny. And when you see those flat, corny, late night jokes, those are so fucking cringy. There's a warm-up guy. And generally the warm-up guy's a failed comedian. What they're doing is just like reading off of a teleprompter. Colbert, there's Jimmy Kimmel, there's Fallon. There's literal applause signs that flash to tell you when to applaud. They're like, okay, explain to the people. Yeah. Okay, when Jimmy comes out, I want a big round of applause. Let's practice this right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Fallon. Yeah. And everybody
they practice it.
Yes, yes, yes. They'll train the audience. The banter was fake. Their dialogue back and forth was scripted. So they were saying, so Andy, you know, I understand you got married. And blah, 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 blah. Oh, blah, blah, blah. And so they're reading it. And I'm watching the cards like, this is madness.